Hello and welcome to Formula One, the end of season two here in Australia. I am starting fourth on the grid. We're listening to Better Curse on the formation lap. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video and enjoy the music when it kicks in.
Hello and welcome from Albert Park, Australia for today's race, and I think it's shaping up to be a classic. So here we are at the Albert Park circuit, 3.3 miles around the lake with the street track making for a bumpy surface with little undulation. There are 16 corners here with the best passing opportunities coming at turn 1 and turn 3. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Lee, Ricciardo, Valtteri Bottas, and Leclerc, Ocon, Vettel, Tsunoda and George Russell, Giovinazzi, Perez, Nicholas Latifi and Rosberg. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Gasly, Verstappen, Lance Stroll, they've taken a grid penalty, and Guan Yu Zhou. Alesi, Fernando Alonso, Mazepin, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, and Mick Schumacher. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, we've already won the championship, so relax and enjoy this race. Good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. MGUK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Okay, good work, great pass. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. The bodywork's taken a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse. We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. The safety car is being deployed. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy.
Boxy slap.
Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Vehicle condition.
The side pods have taken damage. You may start to pick up a little drag. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Nico has come into the pits. He's in the pit lane now. Go, go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Taken damage to the side pods, expect to feel a little drag. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. has 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Teammate status.
We're leading our teammate by 9.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in eighth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 27.7.
Rivalry status. Rivalry status.
They're in ninth. The gap is 12.2 seconds. The time last lap was a 1:27.8. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. The underbody's taken a little damage. Watch out for it. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off. Green flag. This is your final lap of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
It's been a roller coaster season there, but they can go into the winter with their heads held high after an emphatic victory here today. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There's so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralized. Do you need to pick the fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. Day of racing. Who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, I certainly didn't have any complaints of Nico Rosberg's performance today. Incredible driving.
The Constructors' Championship may be a foregone conclusion at the moment, but regardless, let's look at the standings. With that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many have written off a short time ago. They are Formula One World Champions. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Amazing performance. You're breaking up. Let's talk about last year. You left a Well, that's everything.
Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And tomorrow we'll have a look at who I'm going to sign for season 3. So let's just get this achievement for that. More trophy, I should say, not really achievement, but yeah. And the other one, drivers, constructors, Australian, lovely. Right. So until tomorrow, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.